receiving. Everyone is very accommodating. The professors are especially very nice to their students.
One thing I like about this school is that they have this kind of culture wherein it's like a family. Once you enter the school, everyone treats one another as friends and as members of the family.
Well, first of all, my favorite feature about the school is its new building. New building means new facilities, new equipment. All of these are very conducive for our learning here in GCIC. Everything's new, everything's nice.
Parang ano, kampante na din yung lalo na yung daddy ko nung dito ako nag-aaral. Sobrang kampante na niya kasi yun nga, na-monitor yung mga galaw ng bawat tao na pumapasok dito sa school, yung paligid, yung mga classrooms. Ang modern nung mga design ng mga classrooms.
My favorite features or aspects of the school are the activities that allow students to be creative as well as hone their talents. I'm also grateful for some of the faculty who serve not only as mentors but as friends as well.
The school taught me that it's never about grades that you got in life. It's never about the title or the achievements that you had. It's all about the learning.
Siguro yung magtiwala ako sa sarili ko.
I have learned to have self-discipline and to push myself in order to achieve my goals. The school also created a paradigm for me to make use of my potential to influence others positively. But more than anything, GCIC has taught me to stand my ground and believe in myself, even if others may doubt me.